Google has added a social networking component to Gmail with the introduction of Buzz, a service built inside the webmail application that lets users share content similar to how it's done on Facebook and Twitter. The Buzz application appears below the inbox link on Gmail, and you start out automatically following Gmail users that you email the most. You can update your status on either your desktop or mobile device, just like you do on Facebook and Twitter. Videos will play within Buzz, and you can share full-screen images with friends and followers. Buzz also allows you to connect to other sites like Picasa, Flickr, Google Reader, and Twitter, so that content from there becomes aggregated within Buzz. As of now, Buzz doesn't have a link into Facebook, and without the two applications communicating, that represents a major gap in Buzz's coverage. You also cannot update your Twitter status from Buzz. Information only flows one way for now. Google is playing catch-up in the social networking field. Its Orkut social networking site is popular in specific countries, but doesn't come close to matching the worldwide popularity of Facebook. Augie Ray, a Forrester research analyst, said he expects people to give Buzz a test drive, but doubts there will be massive migration to it from Facebook and Twitter. With reporting by Juan Carlos Perez in Miami, I'm Nick Barber, IDG News Service.